Good morning, everyone. My name is Radhika Kashmiri.
My name is Anjal Jain.
And
we are from River Production. Today is performance of Whirlpool India. So we are going to begin, but first we want to show you one advertisement from Whirlpool.
When a lazy day, that day that comes your way, you need a fresh sound, that sound to turn it around. Come on, let's play this game, the game is not the same, and with a little try, you'll never wonder why. Don't worry, baby, we'll make it sound so fresh. Da 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 da, da da da, la da da da, don't worry. Told you so, baby.
Whirlpool. Presenting the new Proton World Series refrigerator with 6 Sense Active Fresh Technology. A new standard in freshness. Whirlpool. Designed to delight.
So, in this presentation, we are going to discuss introduction, product portfolio, marketing strategies, competitors, market size and market share, financial data, unique structural position, and conclusion. So, Whirlpool is an American multinational manufacturer of home appliances. The word Whirlpool, the company Whirlpool was named because when two water currents meet each other in a swirling and circular motion, it is called as Whirlpool. It was founded by Louis Upton and Emery Upton on 11th November 1911. Its headquarters is in Benton Charter Township, Michigan, United States. Whirlpool entered Indian market in late 1980s under a joint venture with TVS Group. Later, it acquired Kelvinator in 1955 and started producing refrigerators also. The Indian headquarters are in Gurgaon and the manufacturing units are in Pondicherry, Pune and Faridabad.
Okay, so now we are going to discuss the product portfolio. Whirlpool basically manufactures home appliances and it is divided into 3 categories, which are white goods, brown goods and consumer goods. Under the white goods, there are appliances like air conditioner, washing machine, refrigerator, etc. And under the brown goods are kitchen appliances, which are microwaves, chimneys, electric fans, grinders, etc. And under the consumer goods are television, DVD players and speakers. Okay, so now the marketing strategies. Whirlpool follows a marketing strategy and that is the reason why it's maintaining its position since so many years. Variety in its products. Whirlpool has a major variety in its products. It includes a long, like a variety, a very broad category of products. It changes its focus according to the area or country it's serving in. Like when it knew that India had a major problem in impure water, so when they came to India, they were focusing on how to launch water purifiers to conquer the needs of impure water in India and solve the problem of that. Now even they are focusing in India about the air purifiers because of the environment here and the pollution. So they know it's a need here, so they are planning to launch and trying new technologies in air purifiers. Second, competitive pricing strategy. Whirlpool is has a competitive pricing strategy globally. Prices its products according to the competition. Its major competition here is Samsung and Godrej, and accordingly it sets price and it is trying to get the smallest consumers in India and focusing on them and their needs. They are also producing small appliances like grinders and inductions so that it can reach the smaller markets of India also. Distribution channel. Whirlpool has exclusive stores and retailers and distributors, wholesalers in India, and it tries to conquer the smaller parts also through its advertising and everything. 360 degree communication. Whirlpool WHIRLPOOL advertises its products not through media but through television more, because it believes that every household nowadays have televisions, and to promote household appliances, it's good to promote through television. And next.
So the competitors. Indian washing machine market is of 420 crore. This data is for 2017-18. The highest share is with LG with 37%, followed by Samsung 20% and Whirlpool with 16% and worth rupees 67.20 crore.
Okay, so the market size and share. Market size of consumer durable industry as of 2017 was 1550 crore. Consumer durable industry is a industry where the products have a life expectancy of at least 3 years or more. So, the consumer durable industry is expected to grow this year by 8.5%. So it is estimated to be 1681.7. 5 crores, and the market share of Whirlpool in this industry is 25%, which is 387.50 crores, and we got this information from IBF dot organization.
So the financial data, the income statement. Sales for March 2017 were 3,940.8 crore, which grew up to 4,831.9 crores in 2018. The revenue for March 2017 was 4,013.8 crores, which again grew up to 4,918.6 crores. The share value of Whirlpool India in 2016 was 1549.7 rupees, which dropped down to 1370 rupees, and then in 2019 again rose up to 1517 rupees.
The source of this data was annual report of Whirlpool India, which was uploaded in their website. Okay, so now talking about the unique structural position, strong global competitive position. Whirlpool not only in India but all across the 10 countries Whirlpool Corporation is currently working in. According to them, out of 10 countries, they are leading in 7 of those countries, and it's maintaining its position since years by serving the needs of the customers and providing them the services, after sale services which they need, and satisfying them to maintain their loyalty towards them. Best brand portfolio, Whirlpool has 6 brands under it, and it's all the brands are having a sales of $1 billion, and they are continuously launching new products to conquer the needs of all the customers. Consumer focused innovation. Whirlpool is continuously bringing in new technology and updated products so that the consumers' work at home becomes much more easier for them, which is like day to day work. So they want them to they want it to be easier for them, and it should be finished in lesser time, and they continuously ask consumers for the feedback so that they can upgrade their products according to their wants and their needs, and so that they are satisfied. Best cost position, Whirlpool has a strong cost discipline which they maintain, and they are highly they're maintaining it so that they stand at the best cost position.
So the conclusion, Whirlpool dominates the space it operates in, but it is under pressure to grow. The company makes great products and has long been able to maintain market share. The stock could move lower in short term, but in long term, it remains an attractive and trusted company. Thank you. Thank you.